Are you okay? My name's Dr. Joel. You must be my new patient. Leland, I'm so excited to meet you. And I see you brought some friends. Please, come on in.
Yeah, we're not scary! Are you okay? Oh.
Sorry, Leland. Don't worry. That's Sammy. She's my stethoscope. She won't hurt you.
Oh.
A stethoscope helps me listen to your heart and your lungs so I know if you're healthy or not.
Oh, is that a new friend? Hi, I'm Sammy.
Hi there.
And this is Autumn. He's my doctor's bag. He has all my textbooks and my medical tools. Pretty cool, right?
Oh, huh? I'm awake. Hello there. Pleasure to meet you. I'm Otto.
And this is Zeta. She's a PAX machine that helps us see x-rays. She's also a computer, and she's a whole world of knowledge.
Howdy. Who's excited to examine things?
Can we be best friends?
You're all so fun. Maybe you can help me with a question. I'm told going to the doctor is important, but what does the doctor even do?
That's a great question. Do you know what doctors do? Zeta, let's show our new friends what doctors do.
It would be my pleasure. Doctors help people get better when they're not feeling well. There are all different kinds of doctors. Brain doctors. Throat doctors, children's doctors, those are called pediatricians.
Wow, pediatricians?
Yes,
pediatricians.
I never knew that. What about ear doctors? And what about teeth doctors?
Yes, those two.
Wow.
And did you know that anyone can be a doctor? Even you.
Even me?
That's right. Do you want to learn how? This will be your doctor's journal. You've done a great job learning today. You've all earned the curiosity sticker.
Wow.
Oh, cool.
Oh. I get a sticker? Yay!
I love stickers.
The more you learn with us, the more stickers you'll get.
Yes, absolutely.
Wow. I can't wait to learn more about being a doctor, Dr. Joel. Are you going to help teach me?
I would love to. Sounds like we better get you a doctor's coat. I think I might know someone who can help us.
I think I have one that's just the right size. Let's see here. Aha! There you go.
Wow!
Would you look at that?
Suits you well, Leland.
Wow!
Excellent. Just right. The perfect fit.
I can't wait to learn more.
Welcome to the doctor's office, Dr. Leland. And we can't wait to see you next time, little doctors.
Come back again soon and help me, okay? I can't do it without you. Bye. See you next time.
The doctor is in.